got a heads up for parents and students at McClintock High School in Tempe. As we wake you up on this Friday, school is canceled there today. Here's why. There was a water main break and crews are out there working to fix it. Classes will get back to normal and resume for a short week because of the Thanksgiving holiday on Monday.